Jacob Vrana deals. Backstrom up top, Carlson. Long wrister deflected down by Oshie. Backhand, he scores! TJ Oshie.
Anything to get that shot away pays off for TJ.
Centering pass for McGinn. McGinn and Edmondson had it blocked. The long rebound belongs to Radko Gudas. Gudas offering down the flank. Vrana fires. Ooh, Reimer shrugs it away at the goal line.
It's over the line. That's over the line.
2-0 lead here.
You hear the faithful in Susan. Fires. Stopped there. Rebound for Kuznetsov. He couldn't get his blade on it. The action continues at full and even strength. More than halfway home in the third. Orlov's going to walk in. Find Oshie. Fires. He scores. TJ Oshie.
Was going to shoot right there. Then elects to pass to Oshie.
With a great one. Gudas gets thumped along the boards. Nazem Kadri doing the honors. Ovechkin ratchets as Kuznetsov spins. Down low, Oshie. Score!
On the deke against Grubauer. Watch this. Misses the check of the stick. Does Grubauer.
Alex Ovechkin, 249 career power play goals. Finds Backstrom creeping out of the corner. Front door. Lundqvist, a great stop there on Oshie. Rebound at the line. Score! To the front. Lundqvist the save on Kuznetsov.
That's usually his bread and butter. He loves to go short side high. Just didn't get it up enough. Henrik Lundqvist held that post tight with the top of his body.
Backstrom inside Kuznetsov. Backstrom topside Carlson. Score! Oshie in front off the redirect.
Has a three spot when it comes to points. No chance for Henrik Lundqvist.
Caps are 25%, as you can tell, for the young season, but they have power play goals in four of their last five. On the penalty kill, Chicago just barely over 70. Bang, bang! Guess who? Right down Broadway, TJ Oshie.
Company, look at him rip off the veteran Keith and right into the slot.
But ahead, closing in for a snapshot there was Skinner, rejected by Holtby. Alex Ovechkin, a good head of steam down the wing. Ovechkin drops it. Kempe fires to the front. Score! Beautiful passing play.
Oshie on the mark. Kempe, a beautiful sauce pass to get ahead of the defense.
Capitals have scored twice with a goalie pulled this season. Backstrom against Dallas. Ovechkin against Colorado. Ovechkin long range. Pad save. Rebound. Score!
At first, it looked like before, because Kuznetsov could get a piece of it. There's TJ on the doorstep. Tie in this game. And he had Wilson right in front with a big screen. Nice left post save.
Backstrom on the feed looking for Wilson. Chara on the intercept. Didn't get it out. Oshie spins. Backstrom waits and fires. That's blocked down. Center pass. Oshie scores! TJ Oshie.
Whole sequence. You can always roll back the tape.
Kuznetsov to the heart of the defense. Then pivots to the boards. Plays a two-man game with Vrana. Bump it inside. Score! TJ Oshie up.
And only lost because of a late game goalie pull goal and then in the shootout. Meanwhile, pivoting to the outside, it is flicked along, but kept by Carlson around in front. Oshie scores! No, it's waved off!
Did not cross the goal line, but an Oshie with a second chance opportunity finding that puck. And ties.
Holtby turns it into some traffic. Siegenthaler, then Vrana, then back ahead for Kuznetsov, then on for Oshie. Nicely able to get by!
Elevated. Once it's elevated, that's where the trouble is for Yaroslav Halak. Forehand, backhand, get it up underneath the bar. Fantastic stuff by TJ Oshie.
And look at the stick of Charlie McAvoy. Lodge under the left.
Jensen back to Yevgeny. Then to Vrana. Vrana's pass, nice catch by Oshie. Turns a corner, wraps it, scores! They did
get the primary assist. Here it comes around. It goes.
Backstrom has some room here. Saucer pass gets away from Carlson. Straighten it up for Ovechkin. 70 seconds on the man advantage. Backstrom off the head fake. Stopped by Corposalo. Score! Oshie dunks the rebound.
Washed all game long and it pays off for 77.
25 seconds left in this third period. They jam forward along the boards. Oshie pokes it back. Ovechkin at point position. comes on through to Kuznetsov, then from Backstrom, 15 seconds left. Oshie fires, he scores! TJ Oshie has tied it! Orlov through center on the move. Dmitri gliding, lets it fly. Anderson knocked it down. Oshie comes one, it scores! Injured forward Nick Paul for the Ottawa Senators, injured late in the second period, has not returned to this point as Backstrom makes a great pass! Score! TJ Oshie!
On the stick check, the other D comes across, ill-advised. You've got to play with options, Joe, because right off the bat they're playing a 1-2-2. You've got to be very concise with your passing.
In front, here's Vrana, back on top for a Carlson blast, deflection, score!
Beautiful deflection, a great start. Kuznetsov.
Ovechkin along the wall. Vrana will switch it. Backstrom carefully off the dasher. Vrana bump it inside, score!
Very comfortable making that pass from below the goal line.
John Carlson with a setup. Backstrom holds, waits for a lane to open. Backstrom, all the patience in the world. Oshie fires, he scores! TJ Oshie!
Oshie moves where Ovi was. Ovi moves down, and there's a laser beam.
Grubauer sweeps that away. At point position, Jensen. Waiting for the screen to develop. He fires, deflection, score!
Strong play by the Caps defender. When
Capitals in the white jerseys, working at the offensive end of the rink. Orlov will gamble now with his team trailing by three. Oshie has a good look here. He scores!
Stated his office. He had a ton of points.
Ovechkin will chase it down. Nick turns it for Vrana. Play it up top to Carlson. Two-man game around Stone. In front, score! Oshie!
TJ, and he makes no mistake. Right up top over the...
Malkin with his 21st. Crosby his 13th. Backhand shot stopped by Murray. Rebound, score! TJ Oshie!
Oshie finds it and puts it in, I believe, on the backhand.
In the third, Kempney will leave it below the goal line. 6:55 left in regulation. Backstrom, centering pass. Oshie there! Score! TJ Oshie!
Oshie didn't go around the net. He came out with that puck on the short side.